years.
This is gonna work.
Hi, I'm Ryan Petrie. I'm a graduating senior here at Immaculata. I study finance and marketing as a major, and I have a minor in entrepreneurship.
My name is Carson McNally. I'm also a graduating senior here at IU. I am a business management major as well as a finance minor.
The people. Honestly, the people here, like, there's so many things I could say here, like the food at the student center, or like the vibes at the library sometimes, all the people there, but what makes that great is the people. Faculty, students, teachers, just, it's such a like a homey environment, like a great family aspect here that I love. I'm gonna miss some amazing people.
No, I miss you, bro.
I would just say the ability to have a small campus lifestyle with all the resources, it really allows you to develop your social skills and your work skills. It's been such a great thing when you can actually say hello to everyone and know them and really build off friendships and relationships with that. You don't get that too many other places, especially when you're at a huge school. You're just kind of another number student to them, but here you have a name, you have a face. There's nothing I would trade for all the memories that I've made at IU and just all the amazing times and people that I've met here, so it really shaped to be a home for me.
No, dap me up. I wouldn't change anything that I did, honestly. I really love the way everything worked out. They really accommodated to a lot of the things I wanted to do, especially ROTC with me graduating commissioning soon, but no, I wouldn't change anything.
I would say for me, just being more open to really escaping your comfort zone sooner rather than later. I won't change the path anyway, but any advice I can give is getting out of your comfort zone and trying everything you can. The thing I'm gonna miss most about Immaculata is just the home feeling you have here and all the people you meet and all the memories you create, because there's really no place like it. And I'm gonna remember Immaculata the rest of my life. It's just been such a great feeling for me and a second home for me.